Introducing the challenger from New Jersey, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is one half of the WCW World Tag Team Champion, Ray Bingham. Introducing the champion from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the Total Nonstop Action World Heavyweight Champion, the Chosen One, Jeff Jarrett.
Action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Backbreaker!
Pretty sure I invented that move.
Impact.
There are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an arm. Beautiful technique.
What are you going to see here?
Hung up on a second rope.
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the case, it's not a matter of if you're going to get hurt. It's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you. In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Gut-wrench suplex!
Making it look easy.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. Let's say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
Oh, clothesline!
Technique.
Ooh. Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Boom! The champ looking absolutely defeated right now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Clearly, they're both running off fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Oh, neck breaker. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
He wants no part of the outside.
Ooh, what impact. As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Able can shorten careers, Michael.
I gotta say, watching this match, I'm definitely seeing similarities to the May 2016 Extreme Rules match, where Roman Reigns defended his WWE World Heavyweight Championship against AJ Styles.
Oh, man!
When it comes to brutality, I agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns-Styles match. Though for me, the biggest story of that night came after the match.
I'd agree with that for sure. Absolutely nobody thought they'd see Seth Rollins on that night, especially Roman Reigns.
Hooked up. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scratch your insides.
Oh, he's so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Champ not looking good right now.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Good thing he did, too. That could have been all she wrote. A bad place to be for the challenger. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on him. He's going to need to be careful here.
Environment to compete in. Oh, what a slam.
The champion into the cover.
And he gets the shoulder up.
It'll take more than that.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a metal.
I think we know what this is.
Harsh impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's looking for the win.
The singles match has come to an end.
Well, they don't call Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pay.